Welcome to the 2-minute spectrum generator. The way we're going to generate a whole lot of colors in just under 2 minutes is by using one of these. This is an RGB module. It's just like an LED with 4 pins that generates red, green, and blue, except we can plug it straight into our Arduino. The way it works is at the back, you're going to see G and D, red, green, and blue. Now, G and D is ground. It's like the short pin of a normal LED. And these three here are effectively three different LEDs. So if we connect G and D in red, it's going to be just an LED. Now, because this is connected to an analog output, we can vary the intensity of the red. So if we go analog right, 5, then it's really low because it's 5 out of 255. And because we can vary the intensity of all these other colors, we can mix different intensities to generate pretty much any color in the spectrum. Now, how do we construct the circuit? Simple. Plunk it in between pins 8 and 11. 8, 9, 10, 11. Done. Let's get to the program.
So, here's the program. Pins 9 and 11 are the red, green, and blue. 8 is ground. And as you can see here, we write ground as low, so the minus has been established, and we just demark them all as outputs. So this is where the magic happens. We've got three values for red, green, and blue. They're going to be anything between 1 and 255. So in theory, if I put in, say, 100 in each of them, we're going to get something like white. And I'll click upload and turn off these lights. Yeah, that's white light. And let's try something different. Like, if we mix red and green and we make blue 0, that should be a yellowish hue. Nice. And finally, let's do something with red and blue. So we can make blue about 120 and make green low, make it 10. So in theory, this should be like purplish. Yeah. So let's try another variation on the same theme. You can use a random number generator to feed the color number, which is between 0 and 255. So the program is identical as before, except we've got these three variables for color intensity, which are created by random numbers. The way this works is the random command, in this case, gives it a command to create just a random number between 0 and 255. So this would work as well if I made a 0 comma, or if I don't make a 0 comma. So random brackets 255 effectively means a random number between 0 and 255. So right here, every 100 milliseconds, so 10 times per second, three random intensities are assigned to red, green, and blue. And that's how we get, hopefully, a crazy light show. Let's have a look.
There you go. Your turn to build it.